Hey guys, it's Kane. I'm on Discord with Pixel, Justin, and Daniel on the Electronic Game Hub.
Hey y'all.
And I just discovered the Balzerko test mode. Woo!
Yeah!
So what you gotta do is, if you have a Balzerko, because I know not very many people have one, is so there are three batteries in the Balzerko. Two of them are in one line, and then there's a separate one. Take the separate one out, hold gates and parking, both of the yellow buttons on the side.
Balzerko. One.
So it says one, and then you gotta do
two.
Start.
Three.
So it says one, you gotta do start for two, gates for three.
So this is an action test, this first part?
I think so. Game is four. Players is five. There's another one. And then parking is six. Oh, I see. And the sensors on the inside actually determine which music you play.
Oh. Okay.
We'll try the red now.
Do you think there'll be a sound test?
I imagine that's what the yellow one is.
So you move the ball to the different colors then.
So here's the light test mode.
Yep.
I got the lights now. I gotta do it with a... Oh, and that one turned off the thing, so...
Game.
So.
Wow.
So let's do it again. So you gotta hold both yellow buttons. So that's gates and parking. And put the battery back in. Right? Is that what I did?
Yeah, I think so.
Hold. There we go.
One.
So yeah. Okay. So parking is one. Start is two. Gates is three. Game is four. Players is five.
Okay.
Now,
You push the on button, it turns it off.
Yeah.
Do you think, try hold like maybe just games or just parking, because that should be a sound test.
Yeah.
You would think there would be.
No gates.
So that was okay, just no
just
gates.
Old.
Man, that's in the game,
though. There has to be a sound test, right? Or like
you would think there would be.
There has to be some kind of thing.
Yeah, let me try one more thing here.
So how does the music test work? Do you actually have to roll the ball?
Yeah, you roll the ball in certain holes, and each hole is a different music sound.
So it's like brain warp-ish.
Kind of.
One.
Do you think it has something to do with
So here, let's go into the blue hole.
Yeah, the music changes.
Yep, music changes. Do you think it will loop?
Like, try and keep our attention, keep the other characters relatively short.
I'm trying to find out the other mode here.
Oh.
Okay.
I got the music. I'm trying to figure out the sounds now.
Red? No.
So it's in the red hole.
That's a very... Here. Do you think... What happens if you have it... What happens if you turn it on? And then have it so that it's not in any of the holes? What will it do? So try and roll the ball to a hole now.
So the ball's not in a hole right now, but we will try doing this. Take the battery out again. There's got to be a way to find the sounds.
It has to.
Get back here. There we go.
2, 3, 4.
Oh, here we go. Let's try just another number. So that was the 4. There's got to be a way to do this, you guys.
There has.
Yeah.
I'm trying to all the different numbers, see if that does anything.
How big of a space you need to get the balls in?
Like the maze? Oh, they're not that bad.
Okay. Did it just say Bolzerko then? Maybe that was the sound.
No, that's because I turned it off.
Oh, does it say Bolzerko then turn off?
Well, I don't know.
Try it again. It does.
1, 2, Bolzerko.
That is to turn it on, because it'll say Bolzerko when you turn the game on, and they'll say, now you hang up.
Are you back to normal?
Alright, so I'm on 1. Let's try doing this now.
Is it back into other parts of the test mode?
I wonder.
It just did.
Try
press
the button that made it say Bolzerko again and see what it does.
That was the on button.
Right.
Yeah, try press the on button again.
Bolzerko.
Yeah, it just resets the game.
Now is it back?
I love that scream.
That's
Let's try this again. Well, at least we're making some progress.
I have a thought.
Yeah.
What if you actually take and do the balls, like get all the holes, and then it might do the sound test then?
Oh, maybe. Does this work on both Bolzerkos as well, do you think?
I don't know. Good question.
I'm back in the sounds again.
Yeah.
Music. Or I'm gonna say wait in one of the holes.
Yeah.
See if it will just repeat the MIDI file, because it's a MIDI file.
We might have to wait a little bit here.
Did it just go for the...
He put it on. I think. See what happens now.
That
stopped.
Okay, try moving the ball.
I'm pushing buttons too while I'm doing this.
Maybe it's like Tickle Toes where it has.
Yeah.
Multiple.
Kinda.
It loops.
Yeah, it does. I wonder if I have to hold start while I hit that last one. That didn't work.
Oh, you might have to hold start. I don't know. Try
either.
At least we're right. So do we know? Try holding other combinations of two buttons.
That's what he's.
Yeah.
How did you know you go into the test mode? Because it just said Bolzerko.
It said Bolzerko 1.
Oh.
Try pushing a different set. Bolzerko.
Yeah. Is that just their normal?
Hey, that's your normal
test. I'm just going back down here.
Now, what happens if the ball isn't in any particular color when you're doing this?
I don't know.
Not in any hole. If it's just rolling around
in a maze, I don't know. Yeah. Because maybe there's like a because there has to be a sound test.
I know there has to be, but I have no idea how to get to it.
How did you do the light test?
I think they all lit up because that's what happened with the music, I guess. I don't know how I did that. But at least we made a little bit of progress.
Yeah, you're in the normal test.
You're in, like, the button slash action test.
Mm-hmm. What if you, how do you get into that test mode?
Hold gates and parking.
Yeah.
Well, try holding gates and start, maybe? I don't know if that would do anything.
Let's try it here.
Meanwhile, this thing here has the most useless test mode.
There's got to be a certain combination to get into sounds like this. Ah, come on, you. Well, that it did something. I don't know how.
Does it do that? Does it do that once you've listened? Once you've done all four?
I wonder.
Oh wait, hold that thought. I wonder. Yeah.
Like, what if it was like, for example, the Hyper Dash or the Hyper Blast, where didn't do the right combination, it will kind of
work out.
Oh!
But maybe what if there's a combination of four?
So, yeah, it might have to do the colors in order somehow.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there are four.
So I did red. Let's do green. Oh, I just did yellow. Crap.
Oh, well, you can go blue and then green.
Red. Try it again. Go back to red. Go to green.
Okay. That didn't.
No. Okay. And if you go back into one you've done before, it'll exit as well.
Mm-hmm. No, it'll do the when you do the fourth one, it'll exit out.
What's the fourth one? Blue.
It can be any of them.
Or any of
Okay. Well, I guess order doesn't really matter then.
It might. It would be so weird for it to have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, but not a sound. This is a Hasbro game from the
90s. Technically a tiger.
So there's that. Let's do green.
But yeah.
Let's do yellow.
And blue. Now,
and blue.
Yeah, will turn off.
Yeah, nothing. What the heck?
So it actually shut completely down. It didn't just go into a different mode.
Yeah, it completely shut down after that. Pixel, you gotta get a Balzerko and try this.
Dude, you do.
I would.
Ah, crap, what did I just do here?
Balzerko brings back so many memories right now. Oh.
Yeah.
What happens if you try this on your one with metal sensors?
That'd be interesting. It doesn't work the greatest, but I could try it.
You have a second ball circle?
Yeah, I found it last weekend.
You never said anything. Oh, cool.
Works.
It's the same freaking pitch. What?
I'm just gonna wait and let this. I'm gonna do one.
Let it loop.
Yep.
Maybe they don't have different pitches. Just all the ball circles I've seen are the same pitch. The other one I had.
The first one that ended up breaking down on me, that was a high pitched one.
I swear it was the same pitch as this.
Yeah. Oh, well, it could have been.
Because all the Balzerkos I've heard are exactly this.
Oh, we just joined us. So we're just joined.
Oh, I swear
to
join.
Join
still. Uh-uh. Uh-uh. Because
the
one I had back in 99 was this
Yeah.
Exactly.
I think this one's actually a 99.
I think the one that uses senses must have been.
Yeah. So I'm doing that. I'm going to try another. So I just did the other one looped, so I'm going to try this one.
So, did they make it for multiple years, or was it only 99, I wonder?
It was 98 and 99.
98? Really?
I think so.
Yeah, 98 was the first one.
Oh, God.
The one that used metal contact plates. And then probably that did sell as well.
I think I have the 99 one.
Okay. The one that you the yeah, lovely.
Then let's try and loop this one.
I think this one, although I don't know. If you press the on button, will it return to its normal state?
Mm-hmm. So that one's looped.
That's the end of that.
Yeah, there's two lights left, so I wonder.
Oh.
Let's try doing blue.
Go back.
Which we just did. That didn't do anything.
That's
crap.
That one. That's the same exact thing. Okay. I wonder. Oh. You know what? I wonder
what?
I'm just thinking this out loud, but I wonder if when it gets done with all the songs, do you have to push any of the buttons? And I'm not talking about the on button, but any of the other buttons?
You know, I wonder. Let's try.
It can never be done with the songs.
Hey, you never know. It might. You never know. It might. I mean, I don't know.
Try and make it.
Don't push power. Whatever you do, don't push on. That'll do.
Right. Let's try. So there's that. We'll let this one loop. So I just push the start button.
It's
that didn't do anything.
That one. Oh, I know. Do you know why that one loops?
Why? Loop? Oh, because it gets faster.
Because in the actual game it gets faster, but the other ones don't.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
So that's why it does it.
You're right. You're right.
I'm pushing buttons and I don't think it's working.
Just keep pressing.
I'm pressing as fast as I can.
That's weird.
I wonder if there's a different combination of things you have to push in the initial startup.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I imagine there probably is.
Because that's the music test.
Yeah.
That's a music slide action. There has to be.
There has to be a.
A beep test.
Or something.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not
that's
good.
The same.
Not doing anything.
That's the thing.
That's the thing. Like, yeah, there's got to be a combination you got to do.
Oh, there
goes. There's got to be a different combo.
Yeah.
1.
I want to try something else here. Instead of letting go of gates, I'm going to try letting go of parking.
Boulder go. No, gates.
Oh, no.
That didn't do anything.
That's just normal mode.
Boulder go. 1.
So 2. Once you press
Boulder
that button,
go.
You can't press it again.
Yeah, you're right. That's right.
Yeah.
Boulder go.
Do you think the ball has
1.
To be in a certain hole while you do this?
That's what I wondered.
I'm wondering.
Well, maybe when you release, so do you have to hold it until it says Bullzirko, then release it?
Release the gates button, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
3, 4, 5. Boulder go.
Okay, I just turned that off again. So let's try.
Try.
I don't
holding
know.
Down them both and pressing another button.
Yeah, there you go.
I wonder if you have to.
Boulder go. 1.
I don't.
times.
God, I almost wonder if you have to hold all the buttons. Every single one of them.
Nine. Let me try here. What? The frick?
What was that? What did you just get it to do?
I just heard a beep, and I don't know what that was.
That was you.
What did you do with it?
I don't know what I did.
Were you messing with some buttons?
Yeah, I think I was. Ooh, yeah. I bet I know what to do.
What do you think?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hold on, all three of them. I heard a beep.
I hit two. No.
Is this still on the video? Or the live?
Yeah, we're still recording.
Yeah. Let's trash it.
Let me try here.
Were you moving the bowl around while you were...
I heard some kind of beep. I could have sworn I heard that.
It was that was a spooky test. I bet to advance through that, you have to press something else.
Yeah, you do. Try holding all five of those buttons.
Try that, yeah.
Nine. I'm just gonna say no to people.
I heard some kind of beep, I know that's for sure.
Yeah.
I'm holding buttons while I get the gate, while I have the ball rolling.
Is there any way once you've done this, you can kind of slow the video down to see what you did?
I could try, but I had it face down.
Oh. I definitely heard something.
Yeah. I did too, yeah. I hope you guys you guys who are watching this video when I'm done, you guys, I can prove that I heard a beep.
Yeah. That was a beep, that was.
Yes.
Nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nine.
What did I do here?
Did you have it, like, facing...
I had it face down when I was trying to remove the battery again.
Yeah, maybe you, like, tilted it into...
Oh?
Will the music re-trigger itself if you do the same thing twice?
I don't know.
We need Nodge on here. We need Nodge. Nodge. You could try help figure it out.
But I don't have the ball in any lights yet, so let's... I'm experimenting. Let's see. I had to tilt it some way here. I'm gonna try and shut it off again. Try it again.
Maybe it has to be in a certain hole while you're pressing buttons.
Probably.
Just throw it, that might work.
Ah, come on.
Wait a minute.
What?
I think when you just went back into the one for the extreme mode, it changed speed.
Did it?
That might have been connection, but I don't know.
That might have been you.
No, what's your connection?
Internet connection. Okay, so I'm holding start and game. We'll just see what happens.
I can't remember what color it was that had the extreme music.
It could be any of them.
Go out of that one and trigger the hole again.
Okay, so that just looped.
So yeah, get it out of the hole and try and put it back in and see what it does, I guess. I don't really know, but...
Oh, no, I just messed it up. I'm pushing the on button so I can start over a couple times, but we'll... So I know there's a way to do this.
Yeah.
I know it. I just know it. I've gotten this far.
What is the off sound meant to be?
It's just a scream.
2, 3, 4, 5.
What the heck did I do? I'm gonna have to go back into the video later here and see what I did.
Yeah. I'm wondering now if you can take the Hydro Zap apart and take the water thingy out.
Maybe.
Or if it's just all blue.
Zirko. Zirko.
No parking.
Oops.
No parking.
No Zirko.
Yeah, there are no Zirkos in the UK, unfortunately.
Aww. Aww.
Too bad.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Watch his pain never gets to beat again. It was just
his
imagination all along.
Shut up, Notch. Hey, Pixel, how do you put the handle on the heads up? How does that go on?
It's on the back.
I think the lights got brighter, though, when I was doing this.
Really?
A little bit. There's got to be a button. I wonder if there's a button you got to hold while you're, you're moving the ball around.
Yeah, I almost wonder if you do.
I'm going to go to the last hole and see if it does anything. I hold the game button. Nope. Crap.
Nada.
Well, at least I got so far into this that I swear.
What games are there on it? I mean,
there are three.
There's three.
Oh,
apparently, Bulzerka was made by Milton Bradley.
So, really? Damn. Okay. You're surprising me now. That's a shocker. I'm surprised.
Nice game. Yes, sir. Player.
Alright,
What else?
Gates and parking.
Those are all buttons?
Yes.
So I got, there are six buttons. There's on, start, parking, players, game, and gates.
Right.
Why does it say talking two-fisted pinball game?
Because you hold it in your hand. You hold the handles.
What was the second button you said?
Start.
Yeah.
First one.
On.
On.
Oh, on. Oh, okay.
try pressing gates plus star. Just try different combinations.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Go with one button. Start with the star button. Press every button with...
Oh,
and
I see.
Go to the next one. And keep doing that until you run out of combinations.
I'm going to try something. Well, let's just try this again.
I don't think it has to do with moving the ball around.
I don't think so.
3, 4, 5.
I'm trying to push a bunch of buttons.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to go back into the video later and see what the hell I did. Because I don't, I'm pretty much at a loss for words. I can't seem to find it.
Maybe you just said no, that's what worked.
Nodge, yeah, exactly.
Works for me half the time.
I knew that. Right. Oh, crap.
No, it's just so weird. Why does it sound like it goes out of tune? Is that just
It does.
Well, I'll experiment with it a little bit, but I have been on here for 32 minutes on video, so...
Wow. 32 minutes.
I'm going to end the video for now, and I will keep you in the you guys who are watching this video, I will keep you posted on what happens. So, yeah, so
bye,
thank
nuggets.
You guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.